I may be facing the impossible. I may be chasing after miracles. And that may be the steepest mountain.
Being a part of a show like this, that has someone like Cyndi Lauper writing the songs, is an experience that, you know, most people don't get. She's really, really involved in this. She cares very much about everything sounding perfect and every instrument in the orchestra being perfect and all of us sounding the way that she imagined it in her head. She's a real dreamer. She has an incredible imagination. So it's one thing for these sort of rock star composers who, you know, write songs and phone them in, or in the case of the Jukebox Musical, you take songs that already existed and you put them on a stage and you find a story to fit to them, and I've been part of that too. And all of those things are great, but when you have someone like Cyndi listening to you, learning how you sound, learning where your voice sounds good, like what part of your voice is your, like, your pocket, you know, your money spot, and then writing songs for you, it's insane. At the beginning of this, there was a song that wasn't quite working, and so they took it out, and they told Cyndi, let's find a new song for Stark. So she texted me and asked me, what songs did you listen to when you were learning how to sing? What songs did you sing along with when you were a kid? And I was like, oh, yeah, sure. So I texted her, you know, Weezer and Stone Temple Pilots and Pearl Jam and Cat Stevens and Elton John, every influence that I had, you know, from the cool to the dorky. And 2 days later, she called me and sang this new song to me over the phone. And, or no, she left it as a voice message because I still have it. And just to know that she listened to what I had to say and cared about making it sound like something that I could sing instead of taking something and trying to force me, or, you know, taking a square peg and putting it into a round hole. It wasn't quite working. And she got to know me and the kind of the style that I sing, the way that I sing, and, you know, wrote a song for me. It's amazing.